you all a very happy Independence Day. Respected teachers, parents and my dear friends, in this bright morning I would like to say a few words about the Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom. This year we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. It is celebrated to remember our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Ali Muslia, Umar Ghazi and so many more. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one that is Indians. Let's be proud to be Indians. Happy Independence Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.
I am Amay. Respected teachers and friends, a very good morning to each one of you. August 15th, a memorable day in each and every Indian's heart. It was on 15th August 1947 that we got independence from British rule, and then a new and free India was born. India is a land of diversity where people of different caste, creed, religion and culture live together. We got it pain and sacrifices of many freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru and Subhash Chandra Bose. The great leader Gandhiji taught us the lesson of ahimsa, non-violence, satyagraha and peaceful. So today we remember our great leaders and keep our motherland for future. Let me conclude. Jai Hind.